Yeah, we had a nice possession going. We just kind of took our time. And the ball swinged around to X and just kind of caught it. And Coach Williamson was telling me all game, goalie had my number. And he just told me to go low. So just shot the ball as hard as I could low and went in. So.
Yeah, I thought they played great. Evan made some big saves. And I thought we did a good job of doubling the ball and making them a little bit uncomfortable passing the ball. And they put the ball on the ground, and we got some first-time ground balls in our defensive end, and were able to get it down to the offense. So I thought our defense played great today. And I don't care who you're playing. Bryant's a very good team offensively. But, and, you know, in Division I, doesn't, if you hold a team to four goals, that's a great day defensively. So I think they played together as a unit. I really felt like they were moving as one today. And gave Evan some shots that he could get his eyes on and manage a little bit. And I thought we played tougher at that end today, and that's a credit to the guys in the field. And Coach Feck had a good game plan going into the day, what we wanted to do with them, and paid off. Well, I thought our first couple possessions on offense, we got some good looks at the goal. We didn't score. Well, we scored one, it got called back because we were in the crease, and we got some good other looks. We hadn't scored, and obviously with Bobby at the faceoff X, you know, even if we get scored, I feel like there's a good chance we're going to get it back. So I don't think there was any panic on the sideline. I wasn't that worried about it, and just knew we had to keep chipping away. Okay. Well, you could take that a senior made a big play late in the game, and Mike White, he works his tail off every day in practice. The pace that you saw today in the game is the way he is every day at practice. So he's worked hard. I wasn't surprised that he scored that because he's worked hard enough to, you know, put himself in that position to be successful in the game. And I just felt like defensively late in the game, even when they had the ball a couple of times, I was pretty comfortable on the sideline. I just felt like we were going to get a stop.
Okay.
And this is a good, you know, we just got a good win against a good team. So that's certainly going to carry us into a Tuesday night game and then our first league game next weekend. So it's a good win for us.